ready to play on the water as the warm weather is expected this weekend. A fun place to be this Memorial Day weekend is at the annual Boats Afloat event.
KXY4's Chasten Ramsing is live at the Boardwalk Marina at the Coeur d'Alene Resort with a preview. And this looks like a neat event. You can kind of dream a little bit, Chasten.
You can definitely dream. And this is a wonderful event for the whole family. Bring the kids out. Take a look at dozens of boats that are going to be lined up here in the marina. Talk to me a little bit about this luxury yacht that we're on. It dare to dream, right?
Yeah, this is the best. It's a 40 marquee Carver, or marquee built by Carver, and it's one of a kind on the lake here. You can entertain, spend the night, has a power sunroof, all kinds of unique lights.
And so for $800,000, you two can live in luxury here on the lake. Talk to me a little bit about the event and what the marina is going to look like this weekend.
There's over 60 boats on display from four of the largest dealers in North Idaho, Tolbert's Marina, Yacht Club Sales and Service, Specialty Recreation, and Mark's Marine will all be represented. Everything from fishing boats to yachts, cruisers, and ski boats.
Sounds like a great event. It is here at the marina all Memorial Day weekend from 8 a.m. until 8 p.m. And if you come and take a look outside, the weather is sure to cooperate.